Guys, my name is Sean and welcome back to my video today. This video is about how I became a YouTuber and what year it was, and it was actually 2013. I made my very first video and I reached about 500. Google Plus was a big thing as well, when YouTube was starting to get big in 2014, because YouTube was made 2005, and it got popular in around 2007, 12, 11, and lots of YouTubers start, Jack, except Kai and me, started in 2014, which was the real year, and it's been, 2014, 15, 16, 17, including 2014, it was 2013, which was the end. No, it was 2013 I started. I messed up the slideshow or whatever last night. I was really tired, man. I was up until, 10 o'clock, doing this thing for you guys. I stayed up quite late last night editing and doing all this crap or whatever for you guys, and it took me quite a long time to figure out how I'm gonna do this, and I've worked really hard. Like, as it says, the day I became a YouTuber was the year 2013 was when I actually became a YouTuber. I messed this up, come on. It was 10 o'clock, I was tired. But yeah, it took me this far. And it was in 2000 and it was just this. And by me doing this, it's been the last 5 years, and I've messed up so many channels that this channel hasn't been up for 5 years. And there are other channels that you can check out. There's Diamond Kid. I wanted to become a YouTuber a long time. I became a YouTuber after I found out what YouTube was, when I found Markiplier, Dan DDM, and, I knew who PewDiePie was. He didn't inspire me, because PewDiePie is kind of something that I brag about at school. His awesome PC, I've never seen PC that high before. It's almost as tall as me, man. That's awesome. But Jacksepticeye put, he changed my life, and I know he started YouTube 2014, because he told a bunch of people on YouTube, made a video about it, that he first became a YouTuber 2014, and I became one in 2013. That's how the 5 years happened, 14, 15, 16, 17. So 4 years, 5 years, okay, because I started at Christmas, so right before New Year's, made my channel secretly on New Year's, and my parents found out about it on Christmas, and I was about 9 years old back then. YouTube videos were great. I have one on my place, a video on my PlayStation, of one of my Finest Friends videos, and I realize I've changed, and I'm not as funny as I used to be. One of the videos, I was like, you guys will laugh your brains out when you guys see this, man. I was just so happy, and what did make me happy is I'm always worried about if my equipment's gonna be right, and as I switch to the next slide, it will make sense. So, I'll show you what I mean. So, first, back in 2013, I learned how to play drums. And it was 2014 when I got my very first drum set. And basically, as you look, the very last picture is where I am right now. And if you look, you know where the green thing that's covering some of the mess? That's all cleaned up and stuff right now. And I've been so happy and thankful, and I've been making Keep Calm things, this thing right here, and these three pictures represent myself being a YouTuber and drumming. And 2015 is when I first made my drum videos, and they got really popular. I got like 25 views. But my chubby bunny challenge, which was amazing, like 52 views, man, 52. That's overrated, like for me. And I've seen this 11-year-old, she swears or whatever, like really hardcore. I think it's like worse than Jack or PewDiePie. And sometimes it's just because when you swear, sometimes it's just so funny. And it's like people have really good editing skills, and some people are really rich. And with me, I just got my own computer, and I still have to share it with my sister. But like, dudes, like, holy crap. And it's from 2002, so just chill. And like, I'm not rich, and my parents, we got problems with stuff anyways. But I was only able to pay for my camera, which I kind of wish that I would have took it back, because now the quality on it isn't as good as I thought it would be. And like, I'm working on it. I found cheats on how to, like, this little mic cheat. I'm not using a Scarlet Box or Red Box or whatever the heck you call it. I'm actually using a microphone, like a mic, like an amp, a mic, and another mic, and I'm plugging mic that's hooked up into my headphones, and another mic that's hooked up to an amp, and I talk into it. But I've come a long way, and just 7 subscribers is not much, but the more subscribers you get, the more you believe in yourself. And I'm making this video, and I'm going to put it down on the relation. The title is probably going to be called "The Relation of YouTubers," or I'm going to put like Jacksepticeye, because I really want this video to go skyrocketing. Because I'm really sick and tired of me not getting famous, and or not famous. I don't want to say that. That sounds really greedy. I don't want to be famous. I just want to make people happy. When I see how many people Jack makes happy, there's like over 50 million people, man. Like 50 quad million of people. It's like 14. How many subscribers did he have? Only a few people can actually go to Jack in like LA. I can't leave the country because, no, I didn't go to prison. I can't leave the country because they don't have passports. And even if I did have passports, I don't know where he's gonna go. I don't know where he's gonna be. And all I'm trying to say here is another thing I don't like doing is, you know how some videos at the start they say, come on, hit the like button, hit the like button. You don't freaking brag about the channel and say, hit the like button. I don't even say hit the like button at the end of my videos, and I got like 30 likes on it. I got 30 likes and counting on some videos. And like, this thing says, keep calm, subscribe, Sean. Not because I want you guys to subscribe, which, yes, I do want you to subscribe, but I don't want to brag about it. The drums are when I started drumming, and yeah, next slide. So this is 2016, New Year's Eve. When it became Christmas, I had $200, and I could have spent it on a mic, because the mics are actually quite cheap, which would have been a great idea, because it came with a special box, but I need a computer as well. And this computer that I have right below my feet, just like Jack, if you look right there, that camera right there is one that camera I wanted, and they're like they're a few thousand dollars. If I zoom in, this camera right here, let me just move. That camera right there is like better than PewDiePie's camera. Not better than PewDiePie's, it's kind of like PewDiePie's, but that's the camera I want to get. And the Jacksepticeye thing is kind of like what my setup is like. It has I have a face cam, which I'd never use. I have a light, which I don't use that much. I have surround sound speakers, and I have a computer, and well, I use a tablet to record. But this is just showing you how much of a reference me and Jack have put together. Now his mic is on the left side, of course, but this is more of what my recording area. If you look, it looks like Jacksepticeye's old one. And yeah, that's basically all I want to say, because, like, really, if we go back here, the day I became a YouTuber was in 2013, which makes me 5-year YouTuber. But for the last 5 years, without me looking at this, I've worked really hard, I've worked super hard actually. I've bought over there's over $1,000 there's over $2,000 worth of equipment in my bedroom right now, including the mic, the computer. The computer is obsolete, so it's 10 times more money. And I haven't bought all this stuff. Some things are gifts and stuff, but I'm working so hard right now and uploading videos, editing. I gotta put thumbnails, I gotta edit the video, I gotta put in a little theme song in the background and stuff. And I thought when I got this computer, microphone, better. No, because I had to take apart the freaking computer yesterday to figure out how the heck I'm supposed to put in a, how the heck I'm supposed to get it to update to 2017 Windows 10 for me to be able to record my videos. And another thing I want to mention is, I know my microphone isn't the best, and I know I'm using not even the microphone for the right job, and I don't use face cam because I'm not allowed to use face cam, and I don't even know how to do it, and if I did, I would use it, but I don't know. But yeah, if you guys like this video, don't forget to leave a comment. If you guys like this video, you know what to do. Didn't like this video, you definitely know what to do. Don't forget to comment why you didn't like the video, and leave a comment why you did like the video. And I'll see you guys in the next video.